Hi there. So now we are going to talk about Marina Bay Sands, which is actually a luxurious hotel located within Singapore. So as you can see from the picture on the right, that is Marina Bay Sands, which is located within Singapore in the Central Business District area. So here we have a quote that is quoted that Marina Bay Sands actually stands out for being a tall building and also break away from the conventional model of a mega hotel integrated resort. And in doing so, defines both a new icon and a typology of in Singapore. So as you can see from this picture, it actually has a luxurious design. From the top, you can actually see that there's a swimming pool. At the second level, just below the top, there's a restaurant that actually has panoramic views of Singapore. And our shape of hotel is shaped in a curved shape to ensure that the guests will be able to have a panoramic views all of the Marina Reservoir. And on the back, we actually have a glass screen that is fully encased in glass to have a top to door view of a glass view of a window. So you have a full length window view. So what is its brand persona? It's actually that it is actually a integrated resort complex with a hotel, a convention center, a shopping mall, a art science museum, two cine theaters, six restaurants, and a casino. It's located within the Central Business District, and it's also not just it was conceived to create a gateway for Singapore and to provide a dynamic setting for vibrant public life. So its value proposition, firstly for culture, it actually has a casino that involves more than 15,000 square feet of gaming space spread over four levels. For as you can see from the picture on the right, that is the casino when you look from the top, and it's home to over 600 over tables and games. This is towards the Chinese market for where it's that is where its brand positioning is, and it's also a giant source of revenue. It actually creates $357 million worth of revenue, and since gambling is illegal in Singapore, it actually monopolizes the gambling market within Singapore itself. On the top, we actually see a rooftop swim infinity pool that actually spans three times the length of an Olympic pool. As you can see from the photo, it actually has panoramic views, and at the end, it looks to appear that it doesn't have any glass panels or any like shelter anything that shelters it, because this is actually a infinity pool and it's supposed to provide breathtaking views of Singapore. And what is the infinite pool? It actually gives an effect that the water extends over the horizon, but in reality, water actually spills over the edge back into catchment below and is pumped back into the pool. So why is this value proposition? Is that it is able to create photogenic opportunities for the guests. It differentiates the It's a differentiating feature against other hotels. It symbolizes good luck and wealth for Chinese tourists, and it achieves the highest record for the rooftop swimming pool. Some of the technology that it is involved in it actually is that it actually holds a state-of-the-art Sentinel-2 in-room safe that creates amazing opportunities for you to store your belongings. So it actually this safe actually has spring-loaded doors, flash memory RAM to ensure that the guests will be able to leave their valuables in the room, knowing that they're able to keep it safe and that they encourage the spending in the hotels and it can. So some of the lock-in factors is that it actually has a lifestyle membership to enable a loyalty program for you to get back destination dollars whenever you spend or stay dine in a hotel or stay in a hotel. So this destination dollars can be used for rebates or for loyalty points. So in essence, this is our brand positioning summary, is that it has a product offerings. It actually offers infinity pool, casinos, and museums. It differentiates itself through the use of safe and of the casino and the rooftop pool. So it has a personnel differentiation. Every personnel that works in within there would be able to wear a suit, and they are friendly, and they always serve with a smile. Location differentiation is within the heart of Singapore and allows breathtaking views. It offers a luxurious image, and it provides a high-end luxury status of hotel. And it also it has a business usage, hotel functions, and it also forms as a release of stress and to indulge in luxury. So what are some of the switching costs? It actually the switching costs they are it actually offers a personal concierge service that will allow you to book F&B and this personal concierge service will be able to help you to do any other bookings and also to help you to the guests to do stuff within Singapore to plan trips all those. It has six different restaurants, so you actually have different dining options within Marina Bay Sands that are held by award-winning chefs all over the world. And its rooms also hold breathtaking views of the Marina Bay skyline and also of the reservoir. So there are other switching costs such as the convenience of its location. It's located within the Central Business District. You are able to book hotel rooms easily through the use of its user booking services such as calling or through the website or through the concierge services. They even have personalized lines for those guests who are paying for premium for the deluxe rooms and above, and it has attention to detail. As you can see from the photo, this is a deluxe room that is offered by Marina Bay Sands, and is customized to a certain theme that conveys its luxury. In essence, these are some of the needs of the client when they look for a luxury hotel. It needs to have personalized services, it needs to be a prime location, and it needs to show its luxurious concept. And it must be able to customize according to their needs. For example, a holiday or work related purposes, they may come here for a business conference, and it must be able to be customized according to their needs. Marina Bay Sands actually has conference rooms, and not just that large halls too, so that they're able to hold exhibitions. So in essence, Marina Bay Sands exceeds their expectations, and that is considered a luxury hotel. So that is the end of my presentation for Marina Bay Sands, and we hope that through this you're able to have a good understanding that Marina Bay Sands is definitely a luxury hotel.
Thank you.
These are the credits for this presentation. Thank you very much.